I hope everyone is enjoying the Fashion Police Squad Let's Play. Be sure to do all the liking and subscribing. Let me know what you think about the game in the comments down below, and let's get on with the episode. Oh, just another bonus challenge. Go fast, of course. We still haven't unlocked the final outfit there. All right, so what do you guys think? Should we try and finish this up tonight or move on to Daryl? I have to imagine we're getting close. Oh, not these guys again. One health. All right. Oh, a sniping action here. Ow. How did I get behind me? Oh, dear. Oh no, not this again. Oh no, the gnomes don't fight dubstep. What I think is that we can finish this one off, then we can go back to either Cole the Lamb. I still want to play a Dungeon Munchies now that the game is at 1.0. Alright, let's see what we got here. Uh-oh. So we're getting one more weapon upgrade? Oh, that was a toilet this whole time. I was waiting for more traps.
Big boy suit.
Oh dear. Well, we're about to get ambushing, and that's for sure.
Big boy suit.
Oh, there. I'm having a hard time determining what is my least favorite enemy in this game. There's a lot of them, apparently. Is it upgrade time? Oh. Something over here?
Oh. Thank you for your contribution.
I feel like they're gonna like spawn around here.
Thank you, kind stranger.
Oh wait, I need to do this. I know the other way is scrub. I'm just wondering if there's a secret over here. I can't really make it. Oh dear. I see what looks like another arena. Seems like the one thing about the scooter guys is they can't easily cross like jumps or gaps. You're out. Oh dear. Oof. Boom. Alright, save those guys for last. Oh, jeez. My gut is telling me they're going to throw one of the DJs at me in here. Yeah, I was right. Oh, come on, I got stuck on the thing, I couldn't jump out. How are they following me up here? Stop calling me bro. Wait, did he just really hit me in mid-air with his briefcase? So the last phase is gonna be DJ again. I'm gonna power this up now so I can just quickly spray. I just Mario jumped on our head. Well, I really hope this is the last phase, because I don't have enough health for anything else. Whew. What is that? Oh, jeez. Okay, we have a rocket launcher. So what's the catch? Oh, jeez. Big fashionable gun. Oh, I said it before I even got to her. Well, we have a new gun. We're probably going to take another death very shortly. Did I really miss two? Oh, the water is bad. We really can't swim in this game. So this is going to be our heavy artillery version here. And that's got to be the last weapon that we get for the game. Sound like there's like enemies spawning behind me. This is a nice golf course. Huh. I see these items over here. I hit the wrong weapon. Oh. Wait, he can cross the water, but not me.
No more speeders.
Oh, hello. They're really enjoying the sniping now, aren't they? I can't play any golf. The question is, am I in range with the explosive barrel? I think it's like right out of it. Here comes. My gut is telling me it's not just be like this group of guys. At least I have enough room to move here. We haven't used the fancy glove yet. Wait, is that someone else up? Yeah. Oh. Oh, but I'll get to you in a second. This should be the last group? Alright, you know what? I think it's just time to use an ult. Get in here. Maybe only we could just like leap over that thing, right? Oh. Alright, so I have to again imagine that these are gonna be the final two levels. Alright, it's about midnight. I think we have a shot at finishing this. Oh no. I gotta get good at beating game speedrun style. Oh, you guys here. Hey, how did that guy get over here? Not the teleporting, I'm talking about this one. Alright, so I have one ult. Worth it. Absolutely worth it. One shot that thing. Oh, girl, I can stun those guys. I thought they were unstunnable. Oh dear. Oh. And when we start making these rooms, they're like, we don't have a lot of real estate to move around. It only gets annoying to fight them. Alright, you know what? Sometimes you just got a rocket launcher. Oh! What the hell am I fighting now? Secret? No. Oh dear. Do they stay permanently cooled or do they light back up? Oh yeah, they light back up. These enemies are blocking each other. Oh dear. And there's definitely two of them in that room. Oh, maybe more. The hell just hit me? I don't know what just hit me in that room there. Oh, this is definitely a room. And I wish they didn't teleport, like, every which way. I feel like some of these rooms are being bounced around you using your ultimate weapon. Please, someone be at a checkpoint. Huh. Alright, so you can come in one cycle, it looks like. Oh, I'm not liking this. Fight? Oh, good. Oh, dear. Later. I think this one will have to get out of there. Ew. That was incredibly easy. That was where he should have made that. This is one weakness of the system. That when they're blocking, they're practically invulnerable.
What hit me?
He did not throw that. Like, I'm being hit by the briefcase before he's actually throwing it. Right here. Yeah, something's very weird about those briefcase dudes. Okay, that should have hit him. At least we're out of there. Oh dear. Alright, I'm gonna wait before I use my ultimate. Because I had a feeling there's gonna be more of these guys. Oh. Oh, I thought I. And at least a little bit more health. On you. Hmm. That's weird. Was it like recognizing me hitting him? I know there's an annoying guy still up. Or should I say two annoying guys? Are we done? Oh, you heard him. We're nearing the final area. Sometimes. Boing. Oh, we're doing this again. Ooh. All right, is this the platforming to the finale? Almost fell right there. I like the swinging physics, even though I just missed that last swing. Oh. Wait, what was I trying to hit there? Maybe that will be the 10,000 sub reveal. Not doing it. Okay, I know I'm landing on this thing. There we go. Some of these physics are getting a little sus here. There we go. All right, good. I think it's checkpointing. Just I hope it is. One thing I don't like about this, the constant use of this for the speed boots. It was alright the first time I did, now it's starting to feel like a little repetitive having to just keep doing this. Alright, are we there? TV. Now where am I? Okay. Oh, this could be where it gets bad for us. Yeah, this must be the final area because it's cheap as hell. Mm. I just ignore those or they don't pop out no matter what I do. Okay. Well, that's good. As long as I don't shoot those things, that saves me one extra fight. Well, I have no choice. I have to kill those snowmen. Because they're going to pop out no matter what I do. Oh, now I need to know we have to save one more. It's still going because of the worst reason. This final area is just incredibly cheap. It was all good until we got here. Now it's been a kind of a big pain. There should be one more big guy. I don't do it like this, we're not just gonna be able to beat these guys. Get them chain stunned. So we have to do this very specific, it seems. Alright. So that's all of them. Alright. They're all like really close. Okay, how did that only hit one? That's what I don't get. I have one more, so I have to use it on the DJ. There's a line. Oh. Alright. I think we have it this time. Unless there's another wave after this. But this seems like it's super annoying. Are we done? Oh my god, are we still going with this? Why are you not dying? That's my problem here. I swear that they're upping the health of these characters. Like, indiscriminately. I was about to say, if we die here, I may just raise my own fashionable flag and end this. Oh, thank you. Oh, that's gonna be fun to edit when we get when I turn this into the Let's Play. Yeah, that last section, I think, just really sullied a lot of the goodwill of this game. Alright, let's end this. Now let's hope this boss isn't as cheap, but who knows. I see a very big annoying area for this final fight. I may just finish this on my own if we don't do it tonight. I don't want to gain more time on the stream to it. Because you do know he probably has another phase after this. I'm not fashionable enough, you mean? He should be going into aerial phase. Right into this one. I just say underneath him. Will I be able to avoid it just by luck? Alright, here we go again. No beep beep. So I need to use the super just to be able to quickly kill these guys. Ooh. Oh no, now what? Oh, we're doing this a third time? Oh, here we go again. Thank you, we got a checkpoint. You know it's not gonna be over, right? Uh-oh.
Oh no. Oh no. What? Launch. Oh dear. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. Please tell me this is almost over. How many health bars do you think he has now? Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh jeez. Ah, YOLO. Oh no. Oh dear. This is never going to end, is it? Oh. Alright, what do we have here? Your turn to Scaper now. Need those sick moves? Oh, dear. I mean, I'll give them points for being different, but this is not exactly the kind of gameplay loop you want in a first-person shooter. We better not have to do this for every single fashion. I think I've reached the point where I'm ready to end this game. Oh god, here we go again. There's so many explosions, I can't tell like where it's safe. Alright, we have another checkpoint. Alright. Is it time to end this? Well, he said he's coming for the final phase, so here we go. Oh, jeez. Or even just too much of a thing. Drop a little bit more supplies at a time. Boom. One, two. Come on. Can we end this here? Gosh, of physics balls. Boom, 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 boom. Now we're gonna be shooting across, right? One went to it, just like dropped right off. Ooh. Okay, where are my items here? I hope this is an RNG. I'm down to a quarter. Another reason I'm doing the bounce, even when I don't have any ammo, it at least gets me out of the range of all of its shmuppiness. Alright, come on. Three more cycles, I would imagine? That physics. All right, now the snowballs. All right, come on, give me some health here, please. Oh, jeez. Thank you. Come on, let's do this. Can I just stay up here and not get hit? Huh, actually works. Alright, come on, we just have to get one more cycle. Oh dear. This is actually quite safe. Alright, wait for it. Good. Come on. Are we done? Is that it? I got the achievement. Whew. Jeez. Here we go. Okay. Winner is... That was an annoying fight for the end there. It was like a 30-minute fight. Alright, but we are gonna wrap things up here. Whew. Again, I think a game that started off well, but didn't quite stick the landing. Alright, what do we have here? Alright. Wonder if I got anything special for the end there. Oh, that's a nice, style there. Whew. Like the sandals. Alright, I think that is it. I'm gonna have to do some cutting up for that final two levels, that's for sure. Alright, that is going to do it for the Let's Play. Thanks for watching. Do all the liking, subscribing, and commenting. Check out the rest of the channel here for more Let's Plays and our main channel for our design talks and live streams. Come back for daily sessions on game design here and on game wisdom, where we examine the art and science of games.